everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a summer glittery type of makeup look, or I'm going to try to achieve it. Don't mind my hair, it's freshly washed hair and it is going crazy. So if you want to see how I get a summer look, then please keep watching. First things first, I'm going to take the Huda Beauty Electric Obsessions palette and I'm going to be doing... that's a lie. I'm going to take the Huda Beauty Desert Dust palette. And I'm going to be taking the shade Amethyst. And now that my eyeshadow is all blended and in my crease, I'm going to take a flat eyeshadow brush with some concealer and then carve out my eye. Once you got your concealer and you carved out your eye to whatever liking that you like, I am just doing something. Like, I just want to practice and play with more color, so I'm doing this. I am going to take the Huda Beauty Electric Obsession palette and use the pink color. And put that on my outer. The next shade I'm going to go into is this. The next shade I'm going to go into is like this tealish, techless type color. Or I may just mix these two depending on how it lies down. Next, I think I'm gonna go in with this coral color in the Huda Beauty palette, Obsession, Electric Obsession. And I think I'm gonna take Blazing because I only have a bronzy shade and I have an orange pigment, so we're gonna try. Now I'm taking the NYX Glitter Glue and I'm going to be putting down this down. And once that dry and gets tacky, I'm going to be using the NYX Glitter, loose glitter, and this shade Beauty Bean Teal and Bronze. So right now, as you can tell, I have three different colors. I think I'm gonna go back in with a pencil brush and try to carve out that purple shade that I did for my transition shade, and I'll be right back. Now I'm just going to move on to my face and clean up the excess under my eyes and just do my foundation and concealer, and I'll be back. Well, I'll do a fast forward.
You. see right through you. Your limousines get stuck in traffic.
Bottom lash, I'm just gonna add those purples that I was working with to the lower lash line to bring it out. Then I'm going into the Jaclyn Hill palette and I'm going to be adding the top two shades to my inner corner. And I'll see right through you. My lashes, and then I'm gonna pop my lashes on, and then I'll be right back. And I'll see right through you. Going up my lip liner by NYX in the color brown. Just gonna line my lips. Gonna take the color Lolita. Then I'm gonna go on top and try to ombre with Beeper. And I'll see right through you. My lashes should be dry by now, so I'm not gonna apply them. That is it for this tutorial, you guys. So if you like this look or you want to see me do anything else like this look, then please give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what you want to see next. And please remember to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.